These murders are unusual, creative. We think it's a serial killer. This guy has to be from the area, because these girls are going willingly to him. Is he from Colorado State University, or from the mining company nearby? He could be anyone we know.